Hi everybody, Sandy Boucher here, and welcome back to my video. Now we're going to talk about editing your life. I don't know if you're an author watching this course, but if you are, you know what I mean by the editing process. When I wrote my first book, Honorary Indian, I was totally inexperienced. And I wrote the book and I put it together, and then I began that editing process, and it wasn't an easy process. I was looking at some very personal entries and having to decide what was going to stay in the book and what would be there for you to read and what wasn't. I was literally picking and choosing parts of my life to share and other parts to discard. As I was going through that process, I remember thinking, wouldn't it be amazing if we did this in real life? If everyone had the opportunity to do this, that's what this exercise is about. Again, I want you to grab a piece of paper. It doesn't matter what size, I'm using a half sheet of paper here. If you want to write on the back of something, it's got to be something you can throw out, though. Don't write on the back of something important. So grab a piece of paper and a pen. What I want you to do is write down on that piece of paper that whatever it is from your past that you just can't seem to let go of, that person that hurt you and you just can't forget it, or that incident, that event that happened that really hurt you. That's something, that ghost from the past that is just like a weight on your shoulders and you just can't escape it. Pause the video and take as long as you need. You can draw a picture, you can write a few words, you can write a person's name, or you can write a paragraph. Whatever you need to do to describe fully that incident, do it. And then restart the video after you're done. I'll wait. It's all good. Okay. So now I assume you've described this ghost, this incident, this person, this nightmare from your past fully and completely. Now, this may seem silly to you, but you'd be amazed how important it is. I want you to now take that piece of paper that has your story all over it, and I want you to rip it to shreds. Rip it up as small as you can get the pieces. As much as it hurt you, that's how many pieces. Make them tiny, 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 so this can never, ever, 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 ever be put back together. You might have to take it apart and rip it. Rip, 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 rip. Take out your hurt and your pain and just rip it to shreds. I'm going to have to separate this out to do this. Rip, rip, rip. And then, oh my God, it gets hard to do when it gets small. Okay, there, rip, 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 rip to shreds. Then take it and throw it away. My garbage is under my desk here, throwing these pieces of paper away. It's gone now. Let it go. You've given that incident, that person, that pain enough of your time and enough of your life. It's gone. Let it go. And every single time it pops up again, I want you to remember that you just threw it out. That stage is gone. We cannot change the past, but we need to focus on here and now and the future. That was just one of the puzzle pieces of who you are. And we're not going to let that puzzle piece get any bigger or poison the ones that are coming in the future. It's gone now. Look at that garbage and know in your heart that it's gone. I'm happy for you. It was time to let that go. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.